Now we will be doing exercise 5.4. This exercise 5.4 you have to solve it in your copy. Number 1. Multiply the number by using expanded form 59 into 3. Let me show you how to do. So exercise 5.4, bit number A, 59 into 3 we have to solve by using expanded form. So first step is that we have to expand our multiplicand, or the first we will expand it. How we will expand? We know 59, if we will expand, it will be 50 plus 9. So now we will put multiply into 3. Now this 3 will be multiplied with 50, and this 3 will be again multiplied with 9. So we will write here 50, we need to put the bracket, 50 into 3 plus 9 into 3. So first, now we will multiply 50 into 3, that is 150, plus 9 into 3 is 27. Now we will add the numbers 150 and 27, that we will get 177 as our answer. Okay, bit number B, 78 into 9. Same way, first we will expand the multiplicand. 78 will be expanded into 70 plus 8 into 9. Now 70 into 9 plus 8 into 9. 70 into 9 is your 630 plus 8 into 9 is your 72. If we will add 630 and 72, we will get 702, our answer. Same way you can do question number C. Now let me show you question number D. (7, 21 into 14). What we will do? Same way we will expand it first. 700 plus 20 plus 1 into 14. Now 700 into 14. Now 20 into 14 plus 1 into 14. So 700 into 14 will be 9800, plus 20 into 14 will be 280, plus 1 into 14 will be 14. And now if we want, we can also do the rough work. In your copy there is a place for rough work. There you write rough and add the numbers 9800, 280, plus 14. Add it. 4, 8 plus 1 is 9, 8 plus 2 is 10, carried 1, 9 plus 1 is 0. 10094. Now, question number E, let me show you. 138 into 19. First expand 100 plus 30. Plus 8 into 19. 100 into 19 plus 30 into 19 plus 8 into 19. 100 into 19 will be 1900, plus 30 into 19 will be 570, plus 8 into 19 will be 152. So again we will come to this rough work place and we will add 1900, 570, 152. 12 carried 1, 9 plus 1, 10, 15, 16 carried 1, 2, 6, 2, 2. Question number F, you can do by yourself. Let me do the last one. Question number G. 426 into 15. First expand 420 plus 6 into 15. 400 into 15 plus 20 into 15 plus 6 into 15. 400 into 15 will be, if you students, if you want this one also, you can do it in your rough here work here. 4 into 15 will be 60, and count to zeros 6000 plus 300 plus 6 into 50 will be 90. Now add this numbers, you will get 6390. In same way you will do other things in your copy. Now we will come to the word problem.